Good morning, everyone. Happy Tuesday, and welcome to another Tuesday Show and Tell. Today, I am coming to you guys today to show you a couple pair of earrings, a ring, and a purse charm. We're going to go ahead and get started. I want you guys to know that these items are for sale. If you like what you see, write down the item number of the item. The purse charm can be found in my Etsy shop. I will have that link down in the description box. Okay, we're going to start off with the purse charm. I have quite a few purse charms in my Etsy shop, guys. And this is the purse charm that is in my Etsy shop. So I'm not going to give this an item number because this is in my Etsy shop. But this is what this looks like. Okay, we're going to go ahead and get into the regular items. Okay, my first pair of items, earrings, and I'm going to show you guys. This is all earrings. This is the first pair. And these are wire wrap earrings. This is what they look like, guys. This is item number one. My second pair of earrings is item number two. These are the ones that I made yesterday in my Monday's DIY. So these are for sale. If you are interested, please leave the number of the item down in your comment. Item number two. Item number three is a ring. And this is adjustable. So you can open it up to fit your finger. This is item number three. Okay, you guys, I know you all remember me doing some fan earrings. Okay, I did three more pair. These are not in my Etsy shop. So we're going to go to item number four, which I'm going to show you the first pair of fan earrings. And these are those. And up at the top of each earring, if you decide to get these, they will have fish hooks, fish hook posts. So this is item number four. And these are made out of fabric. And they're very, very, very lightweight, guys. This is going to be item number five. The fan collection. And last but not least, this is item number six. Okay, guys, so I want to thank you guys for joining me for today's Tuesday Show and Tell. Don't forget, y'all, if you're interested in something, please write down the item number. This is the first come, first serve basis. You all have a wonderful and awesome Tuesday. Enjoy the rest of your week. Peace and blessings. See ya.